Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So guys, today we are going to do unboxing of pie. So let's move on. So guys, first of all, you can see a Ethernet cable, which is RJ45 cable, which is used to connect between Raspberry Pi and LAN or else to the laptop. So guys, coming over here, we get an official case of Raspberry Pi with the Raspberry Pi logo, and which we put the Raspberry Pi here. And also we get a card reader over here with 16 GB SD card, class 10 SanDisk, which is used to install Raspbian OS. And guys, we get a adapter which is 2.4 volts 5 amperes, and which is, as you can see, we have a power adapter and a USB cable over here. And coming over here, this is a heatsink which we get for, I'll show you how to apply this, and this will be a totally a beginner's guide. So here guys, here we get a HDMI cable which is of version 1.4. This is a HDMI cable with the two ports which are covered. And guys, here we get a bake pie book which is totally a beginner's guide, and you can do the things accordingly. So here comes our Raspberry Pi 3B Plus model, and which is of 64-bit quad core processor and 2 to 2.5 GHz. And this model, we'll see the opening of this model. Guys, here we get with a quick start beginner's book. And talking about the Raspberry Pi, here you can see a micro USB port which power ups Raspberry Pi, and we have a HDMI port and a LAN port also, which start blinking when the connectivity is on, with 4 USB ports where you can connect your keyboard or mouse. And we also have 40 GPIO pins in the Raspberry Pi board with the CSI camera where you can connect your Pi camera. And this logo of Raspberry Pi on the wireless LAN. And looking at the back side of the Raspberry Pi, here you can see SD card slot where you can put your installed Raspbian OS. And here you can see a Raspbian logo on wireless LAN, which proves it is a genuine Raspberry Pi. And there is a 3.5 mm audio video socket. Guys, I'll tell you how to apply the heatsink to the Raspberry Pi over here. So first of all, what we need to do, guys, we need to open this and then place it over here. And here comes our second one. Whereas this, you can just place it over here. So this is the case how we apply the heatsink. Guys, coming to the official case, we'll see how to put the official case here. So guys, you gotta remove this and then place it over here, and then this port should come this side. So guys, this we have to place it here, and this we need to place it over here. So,
and to know how to set up the Raspbian OS, watch my next video.